I'm alive. Hey, welcome to Sunday Sessions, guys. Hope you're having a good weekend. Yes, it's a bit lousy out there today. We've got a bit of rain here. It's not a biggie. Apparently, it's going to rain today, which is nice. We'll probably get some people coming to visit us because we started doing Sunday Session live in the bar, so we've got the Sunday Sessions online, which, you know, you guys come and join us on. But we also got one in the bars, so we started doing one, I don't know, after lockdown. But since then, every bar's copied us. I get a good idea and everyone copies it. So we've got even all the way down the coast, it's like Sunday Sessions. Even in Bed of Madness, they've started doing it. You know, hey Nathan, how you doing? They even copied my Monday club. There's a bar in Bed of Madness who we did a Monday club in their bar, and they just keep using the Monday club name since then. And, you know, people say I won't lose any sleep over it, but they don't manage the Monday club. For one thing, and also people get confused, so I get people emailing me saying, are you this bar? And I just say no, they're imitators. They're like, so yeah, I do lose sleep over it because I organise it. Hey Michelle, how are you doing? You all right? So yeah, we've been running a festival all weekend. We run the first. My friends in England, they ran the festival yesterday. Yes, no better than flattery, mate. This is the thing. I will get to the festival in a minute. They're all fucking copying me out here. You know, and it really is. It's getting a bit stupid now. If somebody puts a quiz on in their bar, they've got a quiz on there. Everyone, if somebody sees something, a little bit of success, they will, and the creve, they will copy you out here. It should be called the copycat down here. It's terrible, honestly. And like, so what I did with the Monday Club, it's about the website. I've been running this Monday Club for like 4 years, right? I run the Monday Club in somewhere for one day, and the woman decides she's going to run it every week. And then she messaged me saying, hey, you know, are you all right about this? And I'm like, no, you know, you're confusing people. Oh, well, I'll change it then. So she changes it to Monday Tapas Club, but then she writes every week, oh, it's Monday Club. And I'm thinking, is there something wrong with you in the head? So she's absolutely just fucking like, there's something really wrong with the woman. It's like she's got like something really like fucking screw loose. Hey, Andy, how you doing, my friend? I've just been on the phone sorting out our weekend. I've told them I've changed it, but I'll talk to you about it today because I'm going to get a car. So there'll be four of us, I'm afraid, like we originally was. It's easy for me to get back because I've got to come back and do this, you know. I've got to do the Sunday Sessions. So yeah. Anyhow, guys, yeah, we're I'm going to do a Beatle 2. Hey, I'm down your way next Friday, but I'm going to give you a plug here. You're doing a show. I've seen it advertised. Is it a fundraiser, Nathan? If it is, tell me and I'll share it. Although I'm working around the corner from you, I will share your link for your fundraiser. And thanks for asking me. Thanks for inviting me to the fundraiser on Andy's Beach, you know what I mean? Fucking wankers. And on a serious note, I know that it would take people who work in there. Lovely guy, lovely beach. But if you get any more fundraisers, tell them I'll do it. Come and do a fundraiser for you. I won't charge. Just give me a few beers. And I can do it as me or I can do it as Beatle One. But I am down your way next Friday. drinking from the cup. How you doing, Russ? Oh, you just reminded me. Right, somebody's pulled out this morning. Twat. I can't remember who it is. I don't mind people pulling out. As long as you do it the day before or something. When you do it on the day, it's like, fucking hell. It's hard work. And there's me, Russ and Lisa, who do have a life, you know, as well. We have a life. For Steve Nelson, who's seriously, I'm not in control, sadly, or you'd be in. We'll tell them. Yes, next time, just tell them I'm up for it. I'll just come. I'm up for fundraising. I'm all up for fundraising. I'd raise a lot of money out here for the dog homes and stuff like that. So, but I don't mind doing for humans as well. We've got a pull. Somebody's bloody pulled on us today. Russ, name and shame the puller. Don't pull on us on the day. So I think it's about 5 o'clock. I can't manage it because I've got a show today. Oh, in fact, I've messed up again. I actually got myself writing it today. I've like, yeah, I'll do a Beatles show, but I already taken the karaoke gear. So the guy who wanted a Beatles show is not fucking coming. So now I have to do a Beatles show. I have to take all that gear, and then I have to take all the karaoke gear. And I'm like, what the fuck have I done? You know, it's like, oh Jesus Christ, what? And I don't do it. You know, it's just, and I've said I'd do it now, but I won't do it again. You know, I need £1 million to be carrying all that gear. It's like, fucking, what an idiot I am. I just really, and another thing that I did as well, right? I give all my leads away to all the bars. Oh, Wayne, can I have a guitar lead? Can I have a mic lead? I give them, you know, I'm like, oh yeah, there's a lead. Go and take that one. I've got spares. I've cut myself on my, you can see my street gear to rehearse yesterday. I haven't got any fucking leads. I was like, fuck, I've given them all away to the bars. So now I've got to go and spend £60. Well, all the bars have got all my guitar leads and mic leads. I've got to go and spend £60. I bet they're rubbing their hands, aren't they? Oh, fucking hell. Lisa will carry it for you. Yeah, that's what I mean. I mean, usually we would just whip down on the bike, but it's raining today anyhow, so we'll go in the car. But having to, like, we would normally go down on the bike, but having to take the car and pay for the parking and. Oh, it's just so, yeah, it's but the good thing is about all this is things are actually coming back to normal. I mean, I've been playing anyhow. I've been here, there and everywhere helping people out, but it's come to the time where I'm gonna go back to work, you know. And I'm not the guy, I'm not saying, somebody accused me of, are you the guy who does it for free? Because I'm not working and you do it for free. No, I'm not the fucking guy who does it for free. I do get paid. But it's getting to the time now where I am going back to work. So things are going to be changing over the next few weeks. I'm just starting to take some new work. I've got my karaoke coming back, which I'm looking forward to in the Heineken Corner. They've asked me this morning. So at the moment, I'm jamming on a Wednesday. As from Paddy's Day, everything starts changing. I start working again. Start doing my karaoke, and I've got a few gigs lined up on, well, Paddy's Day especially, which I'm really looking forward to. I'm gonna go crazy. I'm gonna learn some Irish ones for that. So everything's just starting to come back into play. So if you want to book me, you better be quick because I'm gonna book fast, and I'm not messing around. I'm not the guy who does it for free and won't paying. So if you want to book me, get your money out and I'll come and sing for you and I'll entertain you. I can do it as me, I can do it as a Beatle, I can do it acoustically, I can do it acoustically as a Beatle, I can play on me bloody ukulele, I can do it stood on me head if you want. I do karaoke as well, but you gotta get your cash out because I'm gonna pay me bills. Okay, let's get on to today. So yeah, that's a quick rundown of my life at the moment. Giving all my leads away and getting back to normal. So I've got to spend money to get back to normal now so that I fucking can work again. I'm just trying to get my street license. So once I get my street license, you'll see me in the centre of the town soon. So, but mainly, I'm going to be taking proper work. In fact, I will be doing that for free. I am the man that works for free because I work in the town centre and just sing for my own pleasure and joy of being a musician and being able to play this guitar. So there you go. So stick that up, you hooter. Okay, so let's have a look at this. Hey, Henny. Thank you for coming yesterday, Henny. I know you've got a bad voice. We've got a guy who's, I think he's crapped himself all night, so he can't sing today. I don't think that's a good excuse. And I know that you came yesterday with a bad voice and you were singing very well. And you always look great and you're always good fun. And I think that if you pooed your pants all night, I think you would come and sing with us, wouldn't you still? Because pooing's a different hole. Anyhow, it doesn't matter about that. Thank you for coming yesterday, Henny. And hopefully you're going to come on my Sunday. I know you work around the corner from me now, but I think that you should come and do one of my Sunday sessions because everyone's missing you and they're all your friends and they all want to pat you and hug you, and they're not meant to, but yes, you need a license to busk, you do, and I'm gonna go and get one because I can get one. Yes, so as soon as I get my license, I've got all my gear, I've paid out, I've got the gear, and I'm already talking to him about getting a license. There's no mad rush. Because I'm working really hard on lining up the songs that I do. Obviously, I when I do my songs, it's not a backing track. So it's not Sega just like downloaded it and getting the iPad and singing it along. It's actually, there's no iPad. That's the difference. So what I do is I take all my songs. I have about 4 or 5 hours of normal songs that I play on guitar, believe it or not. And then what I do is I put my own cut on them, which is a nice feature of being a muso in playing guitar, is that I can get a song and I can change it to however I want. So I just basically roll myself 2 hours of just unique me acoustically on my cut of the songs. Get that? Now that is fucking cool. But also, we got a guy who come down to the jam. Yeah, bring your tambourine and play with maracas. I didn't listen to maracas then. Maracas. I've got some maracas here, Nathan. There's a guy who comes down to the jam who was quite impressed because he does 30 Beatles songs. And I thought yesterday, fucking hell, I do more than that. So I went for about 30 or 40, 50. I'm rolling on yesterday thinking, fucking hell, I know, I can do near enough every Beatles song there is. Me and Lisa are going to go back to the grindstone this week. I'm not working Thursday and Tuesday and Thursday. So we're going to make an amazing list that I can take. Lisa comes with me so she can just shout songs out to me willy-nilly. I can do a full acoustic Beatles fucking session in the street. And I was just going through them last night with the street amp and just putting my twist on them, and they sound amazing. It's unique. These people, well, they're all right, but okay, today we're fundraising. Okay, it's a very good cause. And while I remember quickly, we will be fundraising next week as well. But I'm going to give Alex moderator, because I'm going to let him control this. Because I've organised a fundraiser the other week for Mark Burris here. I'm not playing with your knackers. Ah, that's crap. All right, I'll let you play with maracas then. Yeah, so I did one for Mark Connor. Matt Burris, sorry. I got mixed up and I got told off about that because I got the marks mixed up. Anyhow, yeah, I'm doing it's for Mark anyhow. I did one for Mark. And we did all right. We didn't make as much money as I wanted to. So we're doing a charity, a fundraiser this week. Like I was saying, next week Alex's going to run one, but I'm going to let him go live. I'm going to give him moderator and I'm going to let him control it. I will help him. Me, Russ, and Lisa will help him. That's how much work goes on behind these festivals. So turn yourself over and have a look at the cause and chuck him some money. Because the target, I thought it said 100, I thought it said 1,000. The target was £100. And so far, I've just checked, they've made 367.93. Now that's good. That's more than what we made on the last fundraiser. We made about that. In 2 days we made that. So you've made the what we made in 2 days in 1 day. So all we need to do is let's just even try and get it to £500. Come on, just chuck a fiver in or £2. The link's on the page. And it's in memory of two beautiful angels in the sky. And it's Sian and Charlotte. And Sian was my best friend, Pud. It was his daughter. And if you're reading, just have a little look. And it was an anniversary yesterday. So, just take a look at the link and with your heart, just donate some cash. Because they've been fundraising and they've been actively fundraising. These guys ain't pissing around. They're actually making money all the time, and it's great causes, and they put a lot of time and effort into it. So when they come and ask me, can I do the 20th? I said, I can't because I've got a show that day. So they got somebody to organise it in England, which was clever. And then I won't be running the day. I landed up. I will help later on because Russ mainly helps, and Lisa does a lot all the moderating while I'm singing. So there's a lot going on that you don't see in the background. So yeah, I'll be running it later when I finish my show. And tonight we've got Logan, the Beetle Boy. He's going to be finishing off the weekend. Isn't that fucking great? I messaged him and he was like, "Yeah, cool. Yeah, let's do it." He's not been on the festival for a while, and obviously I love him because I'm a Beetle. And he is a Beatle as well. And so he's going to entertain us with some Beatles and stuff later on. So make sure you tune in. And he plays the piano as well. He's too bloody talented, to be honest with you. Okay, today's lineup, 11:40, Wayne Ward. This is UK time. I messed up on the flyer. It's on the UK time, it's got a Spanish flag. And on the English time, it's got a UK flag. It's been like that for about a year. My mate just messaged me before, Andy, and said, you got the flags the wrong way around. I said, fucking hell. Oh, Lisa told me the other day, apparently. Look, my brain is frazzled. You don't realise how much of a busy life I've got. And then, you know, when I'm not busy working, I'm in the bar getting pissed, right? I'm running into my slot here. Wayne Ward, 11:30. Sonia Barry-Smith, 12 o'clock. Yeah. Scott Millington, 1 o'clock. Russ Edgar, 2 o'clock. 15 o'clock, 3 o'clock. Maria Daniela, 16 o'clock, 4 o'clock. Matt Butters, 5 o'clock. It was Raymond Victor Paul, you butter. He pulled out on us this morning. He's not too well, but we'll let him off this time. So if anybody can fill it, will you message me or message me or message Russ, because Russell just lined it up for you, or Lisa. Yeah, if you message any of us, and then we can give you a moderator. Billy Hogan, 6 o'clock. 7 o'clock, Michael Collinson. 28 o'clock is Nick Cornell. He's got some keys on here today. He's a cool man. And then, like I say, 9 o'clock, Logan will be finishing it up. So we'll be finished for 10. And it's a shame that we can't have... we used to have somebody who used to do it at 10 o'clock. Who was it? Not the Moot, the other ones. They were Echo Mob. I should have messaged them and asked them if they would have come on and done it, because they're fucking brilliant. I miss them guys. All right, so you've got the lineup. I've had my whinge about all my leads and my life and all that stuff. So I hope you're all happy. And also, yeah, the Monday Club, don't forget, we are the original Monday Club. If anybody comes to Torremolinos and you want to join us, David Hackett, Rioja is your downfall. No wonder your brain is frazzled the way to your... Yeah, no, I mean, Andy is a bad influence on me. Well, he's not really, is he? He just makes me worse, you know what I mean? No, you're right. Nathan Dean, yes. Nick Connell is super, super, fucking duper. He is very good. All right, then. Thank you again for coming yesterday, Henny. We send love, me and Lisa send love to you. We really do love you. Okay. Here we go. Let's fundraise, guys. Police car and screaming siren, pneumatic drills and ripped up concrete. A baby wailing, a stray dog howling, the screecher breaks and lamplights blinking. That's entertainment. A smashed glass and the rumble of boots, an electric train and a ripped up phone booth. Paint splattered walls and the cry of a top cat. Lights going out with a kick in the balls. I say that's entertainment. Days of speed with the slow time Mondays, pissing down with rain on the boring Wednesdays. Watching the news and not eating your tea. A freezing cold flat with damp on the walls. I say that's entertainment. Waking up at 6 a.m. on a cool morning, open the windows and breathing in petrol. An amateur wrestling year by yard, watching the telly and thinking about your holidays. That's entertainment. La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. Waking up from bad dreams and smoking cigarettes, cuddling war girl and smelling stale perfume. Hot summer's day, sticky black tarmac, feeding the ducks and wishing you were far away. That's entertainment. Two lovers kissing at the scream of midnight, two lovers missing the tranquility of solitude. Getting a cab, traveling on buses, reading the graffiti and the slash sheet affairs. I say that's entertainment. La 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 la. See what I mean? That's because I was singing, like, I did, I don't know, 2.5 hours yesterday. I usually do like 3 hours. But you can, I can tell the difference. You know, when I've been singing the day before, I'm pretty much hardcore at it. You can't get any better than that. You know, that's pure talent, isn't it, really? Yeah, what I was thinking, what I could do 1 week, I'll have a word with Henny if I see her today. And what I could do, I go down to do a show on a Sunday, but I could take my acoustic and I could go live and I could let Henny sing on the festival for half an hour. What do you think to that, Henny? If we do half an hour of, because we can't use backing tracks, Henny, on here. So if we write down about seven songs, we could sing. We could sing with the acoustic. So you could go live international, Henny. Well, have a think about that. Thank you, Nathan. What a great song that is. Okay, let's have a little look. Guess Lisa had a firm grip of your testicles on that one. Should we do someone where I get some really high shit going? All right then. Misery does, doesn't it? Yeah, go on. We'll do, I did loads of Beatles yesterday. World is treating me bad. Misery. I'm the kind of guy who never used to cry. The world is treating me bad. Misery. At last, now for sure, I won't see her no more. It's gotta be a drag. Misery. Now I remember all the little things we've done. She'll remember and she'll miss her only one, lonely one. Send her back to me, 'cause everyone can see without her I will be in misery. Here I remember all the little things we've done. Can't she see she'll always be the only one, only one? Send her back to me, 'cause everyone can see without her I will be in misery. Whoa, my misery. Woo, my misery. Did you hear that? La 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 la. Hi, Wilfred. Wilfred. Hello, Wilfred. Thank you, Louise. Thank you. That's kind of you. Cracking song. Yes, it's a pop your balls on that one. What's the other one that I do that's got some high notes in it? Yeah, all right then. Let's do this one. Yeah, I'll do one more Beatle one, and then I'm gonna do my own ones. I want to do my own ones today. I'm in a pretty. Let's do my own. Let's do my own. I'm cool. I can write my own songs. I'm a composer and song. You know, it's funny when people come up to me and say, "Oh, fucking that guy's amazing. He sings, you know, this and that, and he writes his songs." And I think, I do as well. Yeah, I've got some really good songs, you know. Okay, let's do a Beatles one. Tell you something, think you'll understand. When I say that something, I wanna hold your hand, wanna hold your hand, I wanna hold your hand. Oh, please say to me, you let me be your man, and please say to me. You let me hold your hand, wanna hold your hand, yeah. Wanna hold your hand. And when I touch you, I feel happy inside.
get such a feeling that my love I can hide. Yeah, you got that something, think you'll understand. When I say that something, wanna hold your hand. Touch you, I feel happy inside. It's such a feeling that my love I can hide. Yeah, you got that something, think you'll understand. When I say that something, I wanna hold your hand. Let me hold your hand, I wanna hold your hand, I wanna hold your hand.
I was playing the wrong chords in that. It was a minor that I was playing, and then I thought, that's a major in it. You imagine all the songs that I play and I don't remember all the bloody chords. You know what I mean? I were drinking yesterday, and they started dishing shots out. So I can remember, like, my voice feeling pretty, like, shagged at, because I don't have a break. And they're saying, Wayne, take a break. Everybody else takes a break for 20 minutes. But I think it's boring taking a break. It's like, let's just keep going. And so they brought me a shot at the end, and it was like, I took a sip of it, and I went, I was like, shit, nobody spoke up around me. It was like flames were coming out like a dragon, but I could feel it fix the back of my throat. I don't know what it is, but I'll find out. Not only does it fix your throat, but it gets you really pissed. Because I can remember when I got home, I was pretty out there, you know what I mean? Okay, let's do something nice. Okay, yeah, I'll tell you what we'll do. We'll do home. Talking of doing your own stuff, here's one that I wrote. It's one of many. I've wrote loads. And also, I'm a bass player, and I'll be quick about this. But I got three remixes the other day from a metal band in England that I went to do the album, and I ended up joining. I went to do the bass session in the studio, and I ended up joining the band. And we just had a ball. They were great lads. They were really lovely. It was like family. Anyhow, they've just sent me three remixes the other day because of technology's changed. And it blew me away. It nearly blew me out of the bed. I couldn't believe how good. Now, they're remastering it, and it's going to go international again. So I could actually be, look, I might get a gig out of this, you know. It is that good. I couldn't believe how good it was. So, yeah, but I've done some other ones as well. I've done some blues albums, and I did some with my old band, Natural Thing, but they didn't really appreciate me, so I'm not going to tell you too much about that. No, I do miss Matt and Jimmy a lot. I used to have some good times with them guys. But I was doing some songwriting. I was co-writing with Matt, so I think we did about four albums. But I've been writing myself as well. I thought, oh, sod it, I'll just do some for myself. So here's one of mine. This one's called Home. I'm going home, back to that place. It's been so long since I've been here. Across the pond and far beyond, it's been so long since I've been here. With pastures green and skies of blue, taking a stroll, taking the view. But all I know, it's been so long since I've been here. In the park, the night was dark. Leaves on the trees are falling.
on the ground and all around. I can see darkness come falling. Yeah, Lord, I know it's been so long, and this world keeps moving on. But all I know, it's been so long since I've been here. A crowded place, familiar face, people around me who know me. Say, where you been? Been ages since. I said, I know, tell me your story. Lord, I know it's been so long, but this world keeps moving on. But all I know, it's been so long since I've been here.
Yeah, home. Whew, thank you, Michelle. I love singing that song, you know, and that's been in, you know, to one side for a long time, and since I've started doing it, oh, thank you, Ross. Yeah, how are you guys doing? We miss you guys, Monday Club crew. Yeah, I hope you're going to come back soon when things get back to normal, because you said that you would, and I've got your painting gear as well. I'm keeping for you, but I turned it round because it bloody scares me. I bet you've got it above your fireplace, haven't you? No, I'm only joking. No, it's here. It's here. We're keeping it safe for you for when you come back. I hope you like home. I'll do one more nice one. I'll do one for Lisa, because I want Henny to hear this one. Henny, I wrote this one for Lisa. You love Lisa as well, don't you? So this one's called Soul Unwind. And it's a lovely song. And actually, if you listen, I send the links out. The links to my songs ain't very good. I'm going to redo them. But on my own links, I play the drums and the cajon and I do all the bass and I do all the backing vocals, so they're a little bit better. So anyhow, this is Soul Unwind. Lovely, loving Amora. I see you much as a better horse.
Feeling you flowing through my mind makes my heart and soul unwind. Look at you, you feel like sun, like my life has just begun, just begun. Why, yeah, just begun, it's just begun. Just begun. Why, yeah, life, my life has just begun. Heart starts floating like a boat downstream, dreaming you're here with me. I touch your body and I feel your heat, and your soul pours into me, into me. Why, yeah, makes your soul pour into me, into me. Why, yeah, makes your soul pour into me. Catch my eye and I hear you speak, I see you looking back at me. All my world right in front of me, and your love pours into me, into me. Why, yeah, and your love pours into me, into me. Why, yeah, makes your love pour into me, into me. Why, yeah, and you
solemn wind. Ah, Lisa's crying. I miss you too, Wadey. I wanted to join the sentimental part too. How you could be patting me on my head when I was in there. Okay, thank you for tuning in. Like I say, it is a good cause today. Melly! Good timing, Melly. A new one. Oh, yes, yes. Listen, Rossa, listen. Feel free to give me the link to your art. We don't really advertise stuff like that on here, but it's kind of like musically art, isn't it? So if you send me a link to your gallery on your Instagram or whatever, and I'll post it on the International Festival, can't I? Then you might get some people who might just buy from somewhere like America or somewhere. Send us a link and we'll share it. Well, everybody can take a look at our art, can't they? Don't forget, Henny, thank you. See you this... Oh, Henny, you're coming this afternoon. Ah, that's great. And I'm bloody doing a Beatle. I knew that I shouldn't have done a Beatle if you were coming. I could have put you as a special guest artist. Fuck. Okay, no, I'm looking forward to seeing you. And everybody else is as well. Okay, guys. Yes. Don't forget, tune in and watch the rest of the festival. I'll be around later on. I'm going to be around after 6. Beetle Boy is finishing off the day, but the lineup's fucking amazing anyhow. And don't forget, it's for a good cause. The link's on the page. The link is on my... Both. I have 2 Facebook accounts. I'm special VIP. I have both... links are on both of my pages. Go in and just donate £1, £5, £10, £1,000,000. Whatever you want, just donate somewhere. And what I'll do at the end of the day when Logan's finished, if I'm not pissed, because I probably will be by then, I'll try and come online and tell you how much we made, but it'll be like, we made about £1,000,000. Nice one. Thanks, guys. Okay. Melly, I've been waiting for you to come online because I know that one of my songs that I do, you really like. So I've saved it especially for you. And it's called It's All Fantastic. Thank you for tuning in and enjoy the rest of the festival, guys. And don't forget what this song's about. This song is about ladies getting their husbands and robbing them or their boyfriends and taking all the money and telling everybody that they're a twat. You took my family, you took my friends, you took my house and everything. Now it's all yours, isn't that great? All you feel is bitterness and hate. You said we're friends that had to end, could not agree with you more. As I walked out, you changed the keys to my door. Oh, to my door. Oh. Well, that's fantastic, isn't that good? Are you happy and not made of wood? They're all against me, cause I'm so bad. But you can't take my mom and dad. You said we're friends and it had to end. Could not agree with you more. As I walked out, you changed the keys to my door. Oh, to my door. Oh. Everyone hates me, I'm such a twat, cause I moved into my own flat. Life must go on, we all know that. Just a shame that you can't do that. You said we're friends and it had to end. Could not agree with you more. As I walked out, you changed the keys to my door. Oh, to my door. Oh. Woo, Mr. Toxic Man. Woo. Did you get that? Hee-hee. I want to do one more, but I haven't got time. I cut into my set, you know, because I'm announcing it for everybody else. And what about me? You know, it's about everybody else, isn't it? okay, I hope you like that song. You know, if you are going through a separation or a divorce, please have a little bit of compassion. you know, for your other half. And if you make an agreement or do anything, please share it. You know, if you do something together, then you should share it. You know, so just think about that song before you rip off your partner. Okay, thank you for tuning in. It's been great, and like I say, we're fundraising, and hopefully it's gonna be quite a busy day today. If you have any problems, talk to Russ, because Russ will be doing all the work between now and six. Spain time, that is. So that I don't know. I'm fucking got a clue. And then when I get back, I'll help him. Look, can you see Freddy over there? Freddy, he's behind the guitar. There, look, can you see? I built a stage for him, and that's Freddy's stage. So when I come in from singing on a stage, I taught him. I said, "This is your stage. Don't worry." And I'm gonna get him a little mic stand and a little microphone and a little music player behind him. But whenever I come in from a show, before I put down my guitar, he jumps on his stage. And if there's something on there, he'll jump on top of it. He makes a point of saying, "This is my bloody stage." So Freddy's got his own stage as well. How cool is that? Okay, guys, that's my time. Right, okay, I've got about 30 seconds. So today, Wayne Bort, always... and then we've got Sonia Barry-Smith, Scott Millington, Russ Edgar, Maria Daniela, Mark Burrows, that's available. We need to fill 5 o'clock, otherwise we're going to have an hour gap, and that's just not good for today when we're fundraising. Eh? We filled it! Who's doing it? Annette. Annette's doing it! Fucking get up there! Who did that? Did you do that, Russ? Russ. Thank you, Russ. Russ, I call him Russ Finger-Picking Edgar, but I also call him Viking Warrior because he nearly killed himself, and then he signed himself out of hospital and did the festival. You know what I mean? He is a Viking Warrior. If he crapped himself all night, he would do the festival with Russ. He's like a Viking. He'd go and take a shit in the woods. yeah, so, okay, we filled the five, so that's brilliant. Annette, thank you, Annette. It does mean a lot to us because we're fundraising today. So that was 5 o'clock. Billy Hogan at six. Michael Collinson, Nick Canal, Logan Beetle Boy. What a lineup! Okay, stay tuned in. Have a great day, and thank you for helping us fundraise. I hope you enjoyed my session, my whinging, my being stupid, and my own amazing original Sign Wayne, He Should Be Famous songs. Thank you. Good day. I love you all.